The final qualification match starts in 3, 2, 1, go.
Last match is underway. Last qualification match is underway, at least. 28-53, they'll put up a cone onto the medium note for the Blue Alliance, but 85-03, they'll balance off and engage the charge station for Blue. For Red, though, there are few objects being put into the medium and high notes, courtesy of 75-724 and 87-25. Right now, it's a scuffle at the midfield between 85-03 and 87-24. 85-03, they're out for blood right now as they push around every single Red Alliance team that comes by. But not to be outmatched, 28-53. They got one cone inside of the robot. They're gonna try to put it up higher into the, one of the medium nodes, it looks like. No, they're gonna sell for a low instead. But 24-38 puts up another high cone. 77-24 on the mean hand though. Looks like they got at least one link established for the Red Alliance with those three low cubes that they put down. Now, with about 80 seconds left to go in the match, we're gonna have a few teams right now go to the driver low station to grab as many of those cubes and cones from their human players. 77-24, cone up in hand. They'll put it down into the medium node. Right now, it's gonna be for the Blue Alliance right now, who have one of five links completed and their competition finished. Red has yet to get it done. Two out of five links now for the Blue Alliance. It's right now for Red, trying to get around each team. 87-25 right now, having a little bit of issues driving, it seems like. While 77-24 tries to complete one link, it looks like they will be successful completing that link for the Red Alliance. Less than 30 seconds to go, teams. 24-45 puts up one cube up high. Looks like for Red, they're trying to figure out how they're gonna get onto the charge station. As for Blue right now, 85-03 is stuck up on the Red at charge station. They're trying to figure out a way to shake themselves off with 4, 3, 2, 1. Almost got it for Red, but Blue got one.
74, it's a Blue Alliance victory. Final score, 78-63. Blue Alliance getting the two ranking points for their team on the win. And ladies and gentlemen, that will wrap it up for the qualification matches.